Well, back in July, we told you that El Paso boxer Kayla Gomez was going to be competing in the Junior Pan American Games. Well, tonight I'm telling you, Kayla Gomez has won gold at the Junior Pan American Games. The first female flyweight champion for Team USA, Gomez, right on track to compete in Paris, the Olympics there in 2024.